He calls the mansion not a house but a tomb. He's always choking from the stench and the fume. The wedding party all collapsed in the room.